You know, there are three big takeaways, particularly as it relates to the House, is that there are powerful outside Republican conservative groups like Club for Growth, Heritage Action, and when they oppose something like that on the farm legislation, they can actually take Republican votes with them. There were 62 Republican no votes. Those outside groups played a very big role. This